Good. The cat has been dealt with.
There's your thing up there.
Yeah, I was just looking at that. What was your... Then again, I did just get up here.
Yeah.
Do I got to drop down there?
Yeah. What's that, though? Could you go up more?
I can, yeah. I think I'm gonna.
That.
Hey, whoa. There's the giant-ass...
thing.
Looks like a broken clock or something.
It do.
What was your go-to gun? Oh, I wonder if this is a ladder I can kick down.
Descend ladder.
Just descend. That looks kind of like an arena, doesn't it?
Is there a door back there?
Oh, god damn it.
Wow. Big guy.
Door back where? Where we were looking before?
Behind that guy.
Oh. I mean, there's probably something. Whatever. Victory's for the bold. Let's try it.
Victory is... That's not what the...
That's a phrase that fortune. I say. Whoa. Oh, good.
They've that guy's him... got a... cannon. Can you get one of those?
Oh, fuck you guys.
There's two of them.
Not good. I do no damage. Jesus fucking Christ.
Watch out.
I'm just gonna run. But there's no point.
Blued vials.
They're blued.
My go-to gun was just the hunter's pistol.
Right? That's pretty much what I stuck with the whole game. I want to say that, like, some guns, like the Evelyn, might be better, but I think the Evelyn has, like...
Like, I tried leveling up the cannon and using it on Abritus.
That's kind of cool.
But it didn't help me that much.
So the thing I was going to say about Blood Tinge also is that, like, the cannon, I bet you could fucking... I've heard a lot of people say the cannon is just, like, straight up OP.
Well, I think they really gimped it because it takes so many bullets.
Yeah.
Like before, you could use, like, the blood. What do you call it when you create your own bullets from your blood?
Oh, fuck. You little... Oh, it's one of those little assholes. Did you ever get caught by her and they, like, cut your throat?
Yeah.
It was pretty... It happened to me in Yahar Ghul when I first got kidnapped there.
Yeah.
And it was like a fucking horror movie.
You know what I mean, though, right?
Yeah, the blood bullets. Yeah. The, like emergency
even
rounds.
Even if you use that...
This looks like a boss arena.
Yeah, okay. Like, it used to be that you could do that and then get off 3 shots with the cannon, but they changed the amount, so you can only ever get off 2 shots without refilling on bullets.
Yeah.
And 2 shots is, like, good, but it's not, like...
It's not, like...
It's not gonna last you very long.
Yeah. You got a definite risk versus reward. I'm thinking I don't go in here yet. I want to see if there's a better shortcut that I didn't unlock, because that looks like a boss. That's...
It does look like
that's got to be a boss arena. If it's not, I'll eat my hat.
And I'll eat my cat.
I'll eat my
cat.
Yeah, fuck my cat.
Your cat looks tastier than mine.
This is where I came from.
Yeah. This guy's there.
I know. Because there's got to be a shortcut to the boss. I feel like that's one thing in Bloodborne, like, I kept missing. Like, I remember the one Reborn, I was like, the walk back to him sucks. And I didn't realize that there was that, like, bath portal thing.
Yeah.
What's this?
It's not... I mean, I guess it's better, but... It's not that much faster.
It's a good bit faster. Alright, where did that guy come from before? Remember he, like, came from off to the side?
To the right. Oh, he was behind this guy.
Really wish I had better skill scaling. What? Almost got him. Yeah, what do you think about... Oh, hey, buddy! What did you think about that, more importantly? I had to do it. I regret nothing. Come on. Yeah, I've got your fucking game figured out.
I wonder how much that axe head weighs.
Like 10 pounds at least. At least 10 pounds. Hey!
What's your shit?
Hey! Hey! Anything? No? Nothing? Alright, fuck.
He's not following you.
Oh, he's probably following me.
Didn't even know you're there.
Aw, man. This is too sweet. How sweet it is to hit you with a hammer in the back.
Looks like a big chunk of... like a... thing. I don't know.
It does look like a big chunk of thing, Matt. You're right.
This
very
looks,
astute.
It looks like he broke off a piece of a gravestone. And carved it into an axe head.
Oh, what do you think, you little bitch? I said bitch. Oh, good. 6 blood vials. You guys always giving me the good stuff. All right, let's figure this out.
Check out that butcher shit.
There's something over here. Check out that butcher shit. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Good point. Did I get the whole set, or was I missing, like, one?
No, I got all of it.
Butcher mask. That looks kind of cool. Mask of the Medeiros twins. I think they were from the Forbidden Woods.
That's what it says right there.
Oh. Likely belonged to the older of the two. The twins grew up in silent kinship with the poisonous snake. Eventually, they learned human ways and became hunters. When they discovered vermin, even in their beloved snake, the younger brother is said to have murdered the older. Oh, shit. Eh.
Not that.
Looks a little lame.
Look like a dork. Look like in the KKK.
Well, here's my... You see the blood on my face?
Yeah.
That's funny. But I'm like an old lady with a pretty cool scar on my cheek.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is. It is fucking cool. You're right. Hang on. I gotta put on the whole set, though, just to see.
Have you ever played a man in this game?
I've never started a character that's a man, no. Garb, both the twins became hunters and brought back and dissected their beast for beast prey in order to support the villagers in their forbidden research. Cool.
Witcher glue.
Same thing. Same thing. Oops. Not bad. This would make a pretty good Pyramid Head cosplay. Well, not really.
No, it wouldn't.
Shut up. Actually, I didn't even check the ratings. 50. Pretty standard, it looks like.
Yeah.
Gloves aren't bad. I'm going to go full constables, I think. Except I don't have his...
hat.
His hat. I'm going to put on regular ass... the olds. No, you know what? I'm going to put on hunter garb because it's a little bit more def. And I need that def.
You look weird.
This is actually pretty close to what the constable looks like. He just doesn't have the tails on his coat. I don't think, anyway. I like it. I'm bucket head.
There's something more back there.
I think that's where I came from, right?
There's an item.
Yeah.
At least.
And you distracted me, man. Just kidding. Madman's knowledge. View notes. Visceral attack is effective against absolutely nothing that's here.
Against the big guy's... Big guy's
big guy's dick.
Big guy's dick.
Yeah, it was pretty effective, except they have more health than
so we have Gemini. That, probably the boss
room. So let's imagine
that way.
That's the boss room. Let's imagine this is the only way to come down because I. This view.
There was the one tunnel with the guy with the chain gun.
Yep. I don't think that's not a shortcut at all. I just feel like this is a lot of trekking.
Yeah. And then over here, there's another way we could go.
Seems like this should drop a ladder or something.
Okay, take
it. I did.
Oh, you did?
Before, yeah.
How do you get on that?
What thing?
To the left.
I could probably walk these beams. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's try it. Classic beam walking.
Love
traces
beams.
All the way back to Demon Souls. Just making sure. You gotta make sure, you know. If this is the constable's... Oh, there's a lot of items. Yeah! Fucking A! What's the time of this? Fable's a favorite. I think we've already
wait
all
what?
That. It was the same description, I think, as his gloves. Look, I'm the constable.
What about his head?
That probably is a little bit of a different one. Single hole, iron helm resembling an upside down bucket.
That's
a single hole allows
head.
One to peek out with a single
is
eye,
it?
Which... What?
Is that his head?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
It's Masters.
Yeah. It's him. That's what this is what he wears. This is his costume.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Who's the constable?
That's just what he's... It's just his thing, man. Trust me, this is what he looks like.
No.
And he does this. Hang on.
Noise.
There. Looks good, right? If I just do this for a while, that's cool.
You can go up the ladder and go right.
Yeah, because there's that item right there. I bet you I need to... Though even that looks hard to drop down and get.
See if there's anything you can...
My cat is out of her fucking mind. Alright, let's check this out. I don't know, it's cool. He looks kinda like a Civil War guy or something, you know.
No, I guess not.
I can't drop down there. Yeah, but I wonder
how do you get there?
Maybe through the boss arena? What's up here?
That's where you just...
I know, but is there a way to go right here? Nope. There was a way to drop... Despicable Fatty. There was a way to drop down over here.
Yeah.
Looks like maybe I should.
Do it, sir.
Thank you. I'm an expert at jumps, both in real life and video games. I actually didn't need to, because this is... I can just walk out on here. Oh, you think I don't see you, you fucking asshole? Actually, kind of didn't for a long time there. Fuck. He hits hard.
This guy looks real.
He's, Gotcha. Gotcha! The constable got you, baby.
I'm in charge.
Fuck. He didn't hit that hard. Oh, but he does go through my stagger pretty good. Oh, shit! I should probably just visceral him again. Shit.
That'll probably do it.
Damn.
I'm really trying to bait him.
Fuck! Yes, I was! Nope!
Oh my god.
No! Come on! Oh. Fuck! Dude, I was fucking hammering roll.
Hammering?
God damn it.
That's it.
Well, at least now I can see how close I can get back to... Or how long it takes to just run back, you know?
Run on back.
Fuck. I had a decent amount of souls, though, I think.
No, you get there really quick, actually.
Excuse me, echoes. You think I can?
Yeah.
I hope so. If I just run past everything, I don't think there's anything too hard to get past. He, like, he tripped me up, because I think he must have just gotten, like, a glancing blow on me. Because one of his hits did, like, nothing, but then another one took off, like, 75% of my health. All right. Enough chit-chat. Let's get down to brass tacks. I'm the constable. Constable Crane.
No.
What?
It was up, wasn't it?
I thought it was through here.
No, it was up.
Well, what was through here then? Nothing?
We haven't gone this
way. Hey, buddy,
yet.
What's up? What the fuck just happened?
We haven't gone this way yet.
Have we not? Well, maybe we should.
Or...
And, you know, it's through this way. Right?
No. Oh, yeah, it is.
Maybe there's something else. I'm gonna go this way a little bit, just because that other way is... Jesus. Okay. Fucking Christ. Man.
Back dags?
Bloodborne's kind of weird, because, like... Remember how when, in the beginning of the game, I gave you the little piece of advice, which was just, like... Just hammer... Oh, so this is where the crows came from. They dropped from the fucking ceiling. Which was just to stagger enemies more because they are much easier to stun lock.
Yeah.
I feel like the game teaches you to do that, and then, like, as the game goes on, it becomes less and less effective. Right. You know what I mean? So it teaches you to unlearn what you've learned in Dark Souls and then makes
teaches
it
you
apply
to learn
again.
Yeah.
It's interesting.
Teaches you to learn it.
That's what I like. Damn it. Oh, fuck you, dude. Okay. Okay. How do you fucking like it? Being murdered, I mean. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is where we were, dude.
It is.
Yeah.
I got confused.
Well, hey, it's okay. We all get a little confused now and again. I could probably just run past those guys.
That's not the way we were going before.
What do you mean?
Where you got killed last time.
No, that was when we were... I mean, I can go back there. I actually do have a lot of souls. But I'm about to fight this boss that's going to murder my ass 9 times in a row, so...
Mm-hmm.
I'll go kill this guy just in case he gives me something. Where'd he come from?
Up.
He came from up?
Well, I mean, he's...
Oh, there's still an item over there.
He's over there.
Is he? Oh, there he is. Okay.
Yeah.
I feel like the viscerals were more effective.
Yeah.
He's got my fucking souls, too.
What echoes?
I'm sorry. Damn it. Gotcha.
That's not just a stock lever, is it?
No, it's not. It's at least a burial blade, but it looks new.
Yeah.
He's pretty slow. Bam. Oh, God, why do I do these things? Dude,
that's
fucking up. What? Whatever.
You wrecked your ass.
Well, I was doing fine with the viscerals. I don't know why I do that. Like, I'm like, oh, well, just use the hammer.
Yeah, everyone has that instinct. Well, he's almost dead.
That's true of bosses, usually.
Push through.
Like, he needs only one more hit. I'm going to change my strategy now and
I'd never
get murdered.
It's everyone, because everyone's just like, wants to get it over with. They don't want to.
Yeah. Well, there's only, you know, whatever.
It's a really bad instinct in these games.
So close. He needed like one more hit. All right. And that's the other thing about the Kirk Hammer. Like, you'll notice the blade in a lot of cases does more damage even.
Yeah.
So it's kind of a weird weapon. Like, I don't know. It feels to me like one of those weapons that, like...
What was up on the right here?
I think it was probably just an item. But let's check it.
Yeah, it was just an item.
Yeah, okay. I feel like it's one of those things that's like one of those fighting game characters that's really esoteric and hard to use. What? Fuck it, I don't care. But if you master it, it's really good. Damn it. Maybe. I've been playing with it for a while and I still don't think I have all the answers. That was kind of funny. This could be bad. Ouch. Okay.
Oh no.
Well, lost almost all my life, but
that was very nice of him.
We got through it. This is where we need to go. Can you follow me up, you think? No. Alright, this time... Oh good, I got 3,000 blood echoes back. Lucky me.
Go for you.
It'd be cool if that bush didn't fucking get in my face again. Yeah. Give me those echoes back. Or not echoes, that life.
He did.
Come on. I love a little run around. Gotcha. Alright. This time, I'm not just gonna go run up and Kirkhammer.
Kirkhammer him now!
Damn it. Fuck. What?
He was just changing his stance.
Thank you! Primanently. I don't know why. I feel like he wasn't even that hard. It just kept getting me.
He got you.
He kept getting me. He got me! Now, have we been down there before? Was it? I didn't even look at what I picked up, honestly.
I think it said Blood Hunter Staff or something.
Furman again. Weird. Okay. Let's check it out.
Beast Hunter Staff.
Oh, that's...
Safe. Beast Hunter
Man,
safe.
They're really giving you shitloads of weapons in this. Looks like it scales with skill. Truck weapon used by the old hunters. A second blade is found inside the curve of the main one. In its initial form, the safe can be wielded like a long curved sword, but when transformed, its blade is contracted, allowing for quick repeated stabs. Although this truck weapon allows for adaptive combat, it was later replaced by saws and similar weapons that were more effective at disposing of beasts. I like how they're showing like the evolution of like where these things came from.
That's cool.
I'm gonna just try and check out the moveset. For a skill weapon, it's actually pretty slow. Gotta get the full. Yeah, I figured. The charge app has a. Yeah, this looks a lot like. I gotta get my. Whatever to recharge my endurance. Oh, that's a weird little thing that it starts in with. Isn't that? That's like the move right out of the gate. It's like a weird uppercut thing. Anyway, we're not gonna use it. Certainly not. Where's my hammer? I can't remember if... Does this look like a thing that we've seen before, even?
Not sure.
Wow, that did not do much damage to him. Now I'm kind of in a bad position.
I guess it's just the way out.
And I'm almost dead. And I am dead. Holy shit. I'm really doing it right now, huh?
This is Bloodborne.
Fuck. I did not think that that was that deadly of a scenario.
Well, every scenario is deadly.
I'm getting too comfortable. That's my problem.
So I guess we got two choices now.
Do we?
Enter that room or go back through that other tunnel.
Oh, the one with the Gatling gun guy?
Yeah.
I kind of feel like there's no point in going back there. I mean, there's probably an item back there. I can check it out. No, I just run down there and see.
Yeah.
I don't care about losing 4,000 souls.
Me neither.
But well, I know you don't give a fuck. All right, let's see. I can't believe I died there. That was stupid.
I can believe it.
All right. I'm just going to run and try and avoid all the hopscotch going around here. Hi, buddy.
6 damage.
I got hurt, but I got my health back.
Excuse me.
Hey, asshole. Man, sneeze much?
Yep.
Yeah, it was pretty easy to get down there.
They definitely tone guys down.
It's funny how much easier Souls games are made by just running past everything.
Yeah, but then you don't learn anything.
It's true, you don't learn anything. Well, and then the bosses are harder to, Alright, well, fuck that guy. Oh! Very hot. Jeez.
He was ready for your go around the other way technique.
Did you see that fucking shit?
That was fucking nice.
That's what we call, I could not see it at all. And
probably
I just,
see it, yeah.
I just did it. Fuck! This is gonna be hard. I think he's a, Come on, that one would have been a hit. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck, 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 fuck! Oh my god, I can't believe I'm alive. Let me see if I can lure him a bit. Because it's so dark here. I can't really see his moves. Come on. Come on, you asshole.
You sneak upon him?
Probably not. Nope. Fuck!
I wonder if he's walking. Behind him a little bit.
Ah, Jesus. Maybe, but that's cheesing. He might have. I think he's a full-fledged hunter. No, I mean, he's... why? Just because of his health, you mean?
It looked like it's higher than I thought it was out to.
I should have gotten him there. Fuck! I think because it's so dark, you don't retain... Come on. That's actually a good way to stop him from doing that. These are the battles where having more endurance.
Yep.
Fucking dick.
Okay, sucks.
Yeah, he does. In fact, I should probably just not even try and fight him. Fuck you, asshole. Gotcha. What? Come on, game. Fuck you. That sucked ass. He obviously guarding some gun. I'm just going to run past him.
There's a couple of things in there.
I know. That sucks. Did you see what happened? I fucking visceraled
yeah,
him, and
then
I
and then shot
apparently
him.
Shot twice. I must have done it, but still. Fuck my ass. It's not going well.
What if you hit him with a harder weapon?
My Kirkhammer? Transformed?
Yeah.
Maybe? Like, I could potentially stagger him. Kind of want to just run past him, though, at this point.
No, I mean, you have to play your chicken, bro.
I'll push his shit in. Damn it. Somebody just say something?
Yeah.
What do you say?
He said, you're an asshole.
He said, you're an asshole. Hey, asshole. Come here. You killed my mother. I'm gonna kill you.
You right. Killed my mother.
Isn't that what he says in that song? It's also going to make it harder to see. Because I can't get out my torch. Sure.
Yeah, I'll take zero. Those. There's zero of them.
Whiffed it. I biffed it a little bit. Oh, Jesus. Can't see shit. I feel like I'm about as fast as him, which... Is he using the same? No, he's using, like, the...
Some kind of blade.
Yeah. Might be the rifle spear? This is actually working pretty well.
Why would he have a rifle spear if he has, like, a chain gun?
You can have both. Fuck you, dude. Oh, Jesus. Because the rifle spear...
I...
Ah, shit.
I like the thing they tried to heal. Dark Souls, because you could punish him.
I mean, I could do, like, a, This is actually working fairly well. Good call on this. Except when he does that. I can't see shit. What do you think about that, asshole? No, get out of there! That was pretty cool. Fuck, he's getting me. Yeah, asshole. I think they only have, like, very limited healing, though. Ah, fuck! Fuck! Oh, God, I cannot stand that down. Oh, God, shit, fuck! Heal. I'm gonna roll away from him. Ugh! I really hate it.
Intense shit.
If I don't win at this point, I'm gonna be fucking furious. Oh, God, I'm real close to death.
Heal!
Get him. Yeah! Fuck you, asshole.
That guy
sucked a giant dick, but I got a Gatling gun for it, nice. Which I'll never use.
But now you
Holy
got it.
Fuck.
Woo!
Ugh.
And that's not a boss at all.
And that's not even a boss. Yeah, dude, they really kicked up the, because I remember thinking when I first played this, like, Dark Souls has NPCs that you can fight. They keep saying Fear, Abhorrent, Beat. Oh, God. What the fuck
what
is
that
thing? I don't know what to do right now. Because I don't want to fight it.
This roll him?
Yeah.
But you can see the one over there, too, isn't it? Oh, that's not the
same. No, that's a regular. This looks actually like the, A little like the ones that were in Old Yharnam.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Good, it's not. In fact, I think it might just be. Yeah, I think it is one of those.
Yeah, okay.
Good, okay. And now it's time to get out the fire. Because these guys don't like it. And I can't see shit.
I wish I had known that when I was playing through the Old Yharnam.
Yeah, actually, it's kind of weird. It makes them much easier. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a fucking Bloodstarved Beast.
Anyone?
I think it's just a regular-ass Bloodstarved Beast.
What the fuck?
I don't know, but it's going to make it real hard to fight it if I can't see it to shoot it.
That is a Bloodstarved Beast.
Fuck! Who wants to not fight the Bloodstarved Beast? I don't want to.
Gives me nightmares.
What?
Gives me nightmares.
I'm just gonna grab shit, because whatever. I've already proven I can beat a twin bloodstone shard. Suck my dick. Amygdala arm! That's cool, because that's a weapon. Dude, they are just fucking raining weapons on you in this.
Yeah, they are.
Come on, get out of there. Get out of there.
Item.
I see it. This is gonna lead to my death.
Oh, it's a chunk.
That's pretty good, because I actually need those to level shit up. Chunks. Alright, and now we run away and we never return to this horrible, horrible place.